Hey, this is Fly Guy for FlyGuy.net, and we've just had some cool news via our good friends at YakFace.com. When we were doing the realm recap, the guys over there have managed to confirm they have the next wave 7 and 8 of the 6-inch Black series that they've managed to get information on. So the wave 6, just to remind you, was the Yoda Clone Trooper Sergeant, the TIE Fighter Pilot, and the Obi-Wan repack. So going into the post here, we've got Wave 7 and 8, the following waves coming out. So that's going to be February and really going on towards March. And the figures in that pack are going to be a couple of repacks. So that's good news and bad news. Wave 7 is due mid-Feb to early March, and you're looking at Bosk, a Han Solo, Stormtrooper disguise, one TIE Fighter Pilot, which is a repack, and a Chewbacca repack. So a couple of repacks which some of you might not like, but ultimately these are good figures, and a lot of people still haven't got these, the TIE Fighter Pilot. A lot of people want multiples. You get a multiple couple of scenes where you can have Chewbacca, so they are good in my mind. But again, love to hear your thoughts. Leave a comment below and let us know. Wave 8 is due out around May of 2015, and that gets the Han Solo repacked once again. So Han Solo Stormtrooper disguise gets repacked in Wave 8, but we get three brand new figures. Luke Stormtrooper disguise, one clone captain, that's the red clone trooper, and Emperor Palpatine, which we've seen a little bit of before. If you haven't seen any of these pictures, we'll show you some pictures here on screen. It would help if I showed you the right page. But these figures are, again, pretty much all of these images have been seen before. We just tweeted this out here just after YakFace broke the news. But there, for example, is the Han Solo Stormtrooper there, the Bosk we've seen before, Luke Stormtrooper disguise, and there's Palpatine as well. But there's other links there where they're put in the show notes for this little piece here. You can go and find out more about it if you want. But thanks again to the guys at YakFace.com. Love to know your thoughts on this wave. Are you going to buy these? Are you fed up with repacks? I don't think it's a bad thing, but some of you don't seem to be too happy about repacks in the past. But love to hear your thoughts and comments. Please leave it below. And if you're brand new to this channel, click subscribe, and you've got lots of brand new videos straight into your inbox, both reviews and little news and updates like this. That's it. We'll see you for another review coming up soon.